My name is Sister Monica Maria. I am responsible in the guest house for the spiritual guidance. This is a place where actually 61 sisters are living. Our basic principle is the principle of Saint Benedict. He means ora et labora et lege. It means praying and working and learning. We have also very nearby a farm with almost 60 acres land. We have 1,000 chickens. When Trafalgar guests are coming, then I receive them at the big door with a big bell. Then I show them a little bit about our inner yard, about our guest room, about our church, and they can see a very, very nice environment surrounded by very high mountains. And then we take part a little bit in the prayer, where they can feel really this special atmosphere. They enjoy a very nice meal. The main part is taken from our own farm and of the garden. They can feel the connection between the origin of the food and how they can feel it on the plate. For us, we feel very honored that the people of Trafalgar are coming here, because these mixed cultures, it's just very, very interesting, and it is for us wonderful when they spread our message of the redeeming love in different places.